Hi, my name's Ashley Shaw, and I'll be playing Kim Boggs in the upcoming production of Matthew Bourne's Edward Scissorhands.
Hello, my name is Liam Mower, and I'll be playing the role of Edward Scissorhands in the up-and-coming production of Edward Scissorhands.
Today, we're going to be watching the Farewell Duet, which Liam and I filmed a couple of years back. And we're going to give some commentary so you know what's going on in our minds, a little bit of behind the scenes. So should we do it?
Let's get into it. Let's do it.
Okay.
So for a bit of context, this is situated at the end of the show, isn't it? It's the very last sort of scene with Kim and Edward. And a lot has happened in the story, but basically Edward is sort of a bit dangerous to be around people and around Kim.
Yeah, so he's kind of run back, hasn't he, to his like castle, essentially. And Kim has followed him there. And I think they both know this is probably the last time that they'll see each other, really.
Yeah. So it's sort of like real heartbreaking moment. There she is, Kim, looking beautiful.
So that's the wonderful Katie Lowenhoff. And then that's me in the rehearsal version.
And you both play Kim Boggs, but you also
know. We did, yeah, back in 2014, which you also played.
Yeah.
Do you know what's funny about this duet as well? I don't know if you remember, but this is the first duet we ever did before we even let the show. We did a gala performance.
Oh my God, yeah, in Bradford.
This is the first choreography we ever learned of the show. We performed it before we'd ever done the show.
And it was so out of context as well. Yeah. It was literally what we're saying to you guys. Like, it was literally just, we got like a rundown and that was it.
That was it, yeah. So this is really special, this one.
And also, this will probably be one of the first ones that we learn in rehearsals. Generally, we do tend to learn the big duets first, and we get them in our bodies, and then we can like really work and develop them.
Yeah, look at all this emotion. I know. So Kim's trying to apologize because she yelled at him, and the only way she can show.
Big
smooches.
Oh.
And that's the first kiss that they have.
The first and only one. Yeah. I think we kissed in the finale, but it's
we kissed in the bells, yeah. The audience like to see a kiss.
And this is a great sort of representation of the choreography, actually. You see the way I'm holding Ash and lifting her and using basically everything but my hands. She's lean.
And you see I'm like gripping onto your body and your torso. So it's like a very different way of partnering. And even in this scene, they're coming to terms with how do we do this with the hands? And she kind of lifts it up and says, look, I trust you.
Mm-hmm.
That's a really lovely moment, isn't it? And then it really revs up and they go on this journey.
And the music really drives this as well. The amazing Danny Elfman score.
Yeah.
Famous piece of music. Really drives this duet. It's just everything.
So stunning. Even that bit there where like I take your weight.
This is one of the hardest lifts.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't even look that hard. But it's like me finding that balance on your shoulder. It reminds me of one of those birds that like sit on the end of your finger that you've got to get that like balance.
It's like look where I'm no hands. There's a lot of that.
There's a big version of that lift there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Sometimes that you have a lot of potential to go wrong, that one.
Definitely. I think there's been a few times where it's like, abort.
Yeah, it comes down a little bit sooner than it should.
This was...
Again, yeah, taking each other's weight. This is a real, like, partnership, this one, isn't it? Like, we're both working really hard in this duet.
And as well, like, I think this duet comes so beautifully at the end of the show because it's a difficult duet, but it's so lovely to dance when you've got no gusto left. Like, we're both absolutely exhausted by this point.
Yeah, so exhausted, both physically, emotionally, and we can just, like, throw ourselves at each other.
I love this lift.
Oh, me too. So nice. Yeah, that moment's so lovely.
And then the little roll down. Sometimes I get caught in your dress.
Yeah, this is like a... avoid the scissors moment. And then I love this bit because Kim touches the scissors here.
Again, probably again, for the first time.
Yeah, and then as she leaves, yeah, again here. And it's like touching that really dangerous part of him and accepting him and showing him that she cares.
Mm-hmm. Like coming to the end.
We're so exhausted.
It's so tired.
And again, she wraps the scissors around her.
It is such an amazing duet, this. It's such a lovely sort of a bow that, you know, it's a sad ending, but it also wraps the story up so well.
Kim and Edward have such a pure love as well, and it's a real, like, matching of hearts rather than anything else. Mm. You know what I mean? There's no ego to it. They just realise that they're meant to be together.
Yeah, that was... That was really nice to watch, rejog the memory.
It's a great place to start, but soon we'll be on stage with it. So you'll have to make sure you come along and see us perform. Make sure you're following all our social media channels, subscribe on YouTube, head to the New Adventures website to get tickets, tour dates, all that information.
Bring your family, your loved ones, bring your friends, spread the word. If you come and you love it, please tell everyone about it, because we certainly do love it. And we can't wait to tell this beautiful story. We're so excited to come and visit you all soon, and we hope you enjoy it.
Yeah.
As much as we do.
Come see us.
Bye. Bye.